company need to understand the nuances and macro pictures of these new markets, including but not limited to the political and economic developments, trade outlooks and opportunities, as well as the associated risk along the legal framework and financial infrastructures.